the order was sent?
This morning.
Good to see you again, Inquisitor. Hope you've got your comfortable boots on. The scouts have seen a number of fade rifts all over the forest. We've located this mysterious Fairbanks. He won't share his information with anyone but you. He and his men are camped out at Watcher's Reach on the path ahead. From what we can tell, they're refugees from the war. Peasants, mostly.
Tell me everything you know about Fairbanks.
We don't know much about him. He appeared after the Civil War started, helping people fleeing from the destruction. Fairbanks is likely not his real name.
Do you know nothing else about the region?
They call this place the Emerald Graves. Legend says that a tree grows here for every elven knight of Halam Sharal who perished in its defense. Makes you sad, doesn't it?
What was done to the elves here was unforgivable.
Never again. At least I hope not.
Thank you for the information. I'll head out.
One other thing. You've tangled with the Freemen of the Dales before. They have a presence here. Watch your back, Inquisitor.
Fairbanks is expecting you at the camp.
It is an honor to meet the Herald of Andraste.
You're too kind.
As much as I admire you, however, I did not reach out to the Inquisition just for this. As my missive stated, we can help each other. You have encountered the Freemen. Aggressive bastards, no? They've killed a dozen of my people. We've tried to fight, but we cannot match their strength. You can. Why should you care about this, you ask? Because the Freemen are colluding with your enemy.
Which enemy do you mean?
The Rogue Templars. I've seen them through the woods, heading for the Freemen bases, leaving with crates. Destroy the Freemen, and they'll lead you straight to the Red Templars. This I promise.
I'll look into this, Fairbanks.
All my information about the Freemen is right here, in our camp. Help us, and everything I know about the Dales, about these woods, I will share with the Inquisition.
Sometimes it would be easier if I didn't kill our farmers.
Keep your hands and weapons to yourself.
Ah! almost no mention of your part in the tale of the champion, Varric.
I don't want to bore people.
You don't want to incriminate yourself, you mean?
Same thing, really.
To arms!
Advantage of the chaos of war.
The guards had a key. It's over there. Not that way! Keep going. You're going the wrong way! Yes, that way! Not that way! Please, I don't want to die here. Not that way! Yes, that way! That's the way! Yes, yes! Keep going! Yes, yes! That's the way! No, the other way! No, no! Not that way! Yes, that way! That's the way! Not that way! You're going the wrong way! Yes, that way! You're going the wrong way! No, no! Keep going! Going the wrong way! Yes, that way! Not that way! Yes, that way! That's the way! Yes, that way! You have it! Please, please open the door! I can't stand it in here another second! Thank the Maker, thank you.
Do you truly think the Venatori have no idea what Corypheus will do?
Some of my countrymen look at the current state of our nation and despair. They hear how powerful and glorious we once were and think, that would be better. It has to be. What they overlook is that Corypheus wasn't here for our downfall. He has no idea it was unavoidable.
Could he be convinced of the truth?
You're asking me? I'll wager he believes he is the truth.
Thank you.
about. Freeman's leader should be holed up here. This place has seen better days.
The men are thugs. What do you expect?
When did they arrive?
A few hours ago. Talking with him now.
Perhaps we should search about a bit.
I haven't heard anything from the plane, have you?
No, nothing recent anyway.
Ah! Find them!
Thank you.
I'm guessing that was the man in charge.
We've struck a blow against the Freemen. From what we've heard, I'm not sorry to see him go.
Red Templars. Why not?
Seems we interrupted their meeting with the Templars.
They weren't expecting us. Whatever they came for might still be here. We should look around. They must have been smuggling it for the Templars.
Not anymore. Inscribed on it, or part of one. Thank you.
it just needs the magical touch.
So here's where they kept the good stuff.